ThoughtBot loves open source. Open source software is software that the source itself is open for you to see and, in most cases, to change and to understand. We highly value transparency, which makes open source an obvious win for us. We can implicitly trust anybody who's letting us see their source code. We also heavily emphasize quality in our software. We believe that by having reusable software that many people work on and contribute to over the years is the best way to iteratively build high quality software. As consultants who go from company to company, we see a lot of the same problem. Whenever we find a reusable pattern, we try to extract it as an open source project. I think when people think about productive or effective development teams, a lot of the time they picture people furiously writing code, writing a lot of code, writing so much code. And we've spent a lot of time focusing on writing the right code, that having a more thoughtful process and trying to find the solutions that have already figured out the mundane problems is the best way to proceed. Like, I think very few startups are going to succeed because they have a really innovative sign-up flow. And so when it comes to things like static pages or just quickly serving up a privacy policy or signing a cookie, you probably want to use a solution that somebody's already built for you and focus on writing the code that's make or break for your business. As consultants, we don't get to work on every project forever. There comes a day when we have to hand off our hard work to the team who will own that project for our clients long term. Using open source software makes it easier for us to achieve that quickly, to make it not about the software we're writing, but about the way we combine existing software to create new possibilities for other people.